Celestial Church of Christ, Oluwaseyi Parish, Dorval, Montreal, Quebec, Canada, invite you to their 2019 Adult Harvest Program, which has been tagged Harvest of Exceeding Great Reward. There will be a one-day Power Pack Revival and Reward Night on Friday, July 19, 2019 at the Church Auditorium. Come and receive divine encounter from God of Celestia, who promise you exceeding great reward at this program. Time is 7 p.m. prompt. On Saturday, July 20th, 2019, there will be a visitation to the homeless at 10 a.m. and a barbecue event at 3 p.m. It promises to be a great experience. On Sunday, July 21st, 2019, is the 11th Harvest Thanksgiving service. Time is 11 a.m. prompt. Venue is the Church Auditorium, 2312 Kemin Aaron, Dorval in Quebec, Canada. The special guests at this year's harvest include Superior Evangelist Charles Inje, the Regional Head, East of Canada's Diocese. Prophet Dr. Samuel Ogumoye, the Head of Canada's Diocese of Celestial Church. And the Chief Host, Superior Evangelist Clement Olumide Shofin, the Shepherd in Charge. Jesus is waiting for you at this year's harvest of exceeding great reward. You cannot afford to miss this. Announcers: Superior Leader David Ojomo, the Harvest Coordinating Chairman. Honorary Evangelist Quadri Abiono, the Harvest Coordinating Vice Chairman. And Honorary Evangelist Temitope Odubanjo, the Choir Director.